Listen, I understand this must all be shocking to you. I'll give you a moment to absorb this.
No. Just ask us the questions and let's go home.
We didn't do any of this. You can ask us anything and we'll tell you.
Well, alright then. We just need you guys to go through what happened in the day. Don't skip on any of the details.
Well, I mean, it started like any other Saturday morning.
Don't feel so good right now, but it all come falling down when the night meets the light to the day.
Yo, Leo, open up!
Yeah, just give us a snack.
Hey, what's up, man?
How's it going? You know what's up? You messaged your group chat yet?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, Kai is getting broke, and the girls are already at Twisted Tree with Pierce and Jay.
Hey, sick. Let's go. I don't remember it being this far.
Nah, it's just around the corner. I'll race you there.
I bet.
Coming knocking on your door. Well, I'ma maintain how I'm staying so high. Put the ladder all the way up till we touching the sky. And you know you're dead wrong, you're in love with a lie. All I wanna do is free your mind.
Oh, bro. Oh, bro, I win.
That's cheating, man.
Where the hell are they?
I should honor.
Hey boys!
Why?
Finally showed up.
You gotta be more excited than that, my guy.
Alright, let's go.
The others are here, right?
Yeah, they just got here a few minutes ago. Me and Brooks just got here, so.
Bet, I'll race you guys down there.
Let's go.
Alright.
I'll meet you down there. I win, boys, I win.
I told you I'd beat you.
Damn, you're quick, man.
I run track, remember?
Oh, we still gotta go to Twisted.
Yeah, we better get going.
Oh, yeah. What about Brooks? Where's he at?
He said he'll meet us there. Come on.
Yeah, let's go.
Oh, I remember why this place is called Junky now.
No, really. It's because there's junk around. Well done, Sherlock.
Nice joke. There's actually some pretty cool stuff around here, though.
Ow!
Shut up, bro.
Guys, sit down.
Shut up.
What are we doing?
The girls are a Twisted.
We're gonna scare them, right?
All right.
Three,
all
right. Two, one.
You guys think you're so funny.
Your faces were priceless.
You literally gave me a heart attack, you guys. This is so annoying.
You gotta admit, it was pretty funny. It was
whatever.
It was
pretty funny. Where the hell was Brooks? I thought he was with you guys.
Oh, he was with us at Junky, but then Leo, Harper and I raced here, but he must be coming back soon. I don't know where he's at.
I don't know. I was with Jen.
Yeah, I think he said he just wanted some space.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Forgot to tell you guys, he lashed out on me the other day.
What the heck?
Mm.
Why?
That's so unlike him. Do you know why he did it?
No.
Is that your ringtone?
I think he's got a call.
Hello?
Yeah. No, I'm out. I'm out in the with my friends. What? I can't. What do you? I'll have to leave like right now. Are you serious? I was planning to. Alright. Okay. Chill.
Sorry guys, I gotta go.
Oh, what?
What?
Come on, man!
Come on. Oh.
Hey! See ya, I guess.
Where are they going? I don't know. Can we have a second just to chat?
Yeah, sure.
I think I know why Brooks is so mad at the moment.
Why?
Well, you know how he had a crush on Olivia for a while? Yeah, Leo.
Wait,
and
what?
Oh, you didn't know. Yeah, Leo and Olivia have had a thing going on, and I think Brooks is kind of mad about it.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, it's been happening for a couple months now.
I got you something.
I love that.
Hey.
Yeah.
What was that about?
Nothing, I was just giving him something.
Yeah, I could say that.
Doesn't matter?
No, everything's fine.
Okay.
Why wouldn't it be?
I don't know, you tell me. Nothing.
Come on, you gotta tell us all the details.
I'll tell you guys later.
You better.
I will.
What were you two talking about?
Just nothing.
Yeah, wasn't much talking happening, was there?
nothing like that, boys. No more.
Yeah?
Do we know where Brooks is?
We haven't seen him yet. He hasn't come.
Actual?
Yeah.
I'll have to go look for him then.
Oh, alright, yeah, too easy. We're gonna go down to the creek and maybe find some yabbies or something.
Hey.
Yeah.
Nice. Alright, I'll see you down there then.
Alright, see you, man.
Bye.
There you girls are. I think we just wait on Leo and Brooks to get back, I guess.
Yeah. How about a game? Last time.
Yeah?
If you say hide and seek, I will not.
Well, what about sardines, right?
What's that?
Never played it? Okay, so it's basically like hide and seek, but backwards. So one person hides, everybody's gonna find them.
Okay.
Yeah?
Shots hiding. You guys got 60 seconds.
Oh, okay. No discussion?
Okay.
See ya.
That's confident.
Where are they?
I don't know.
Anyone found them?
No.
What are you guys doing?
Brooks.
Where's Kai? And where's Pierce?
Kai, you left like a couple hours ago and we're looking for Pierce.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Did you see Leo?
Guys, help! Oh
my gosh!
Yes.
Guys, it's Leo!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Holy crap!
Oh my god!
Leo!
Leo!
What? Get it!
Leo!
Go!
Oh
get
my
him.
God!
Leo.
Oh my god!
You said you gave him a ring, right?
Yeah.
Did you put it on right away?
Yeah, I did.
Okay, well, when we examined the body, he was not wearing the ring, but he was covered in cuts and stab wounds all over his body.
Probably because he fell on the rocks with all the sticks.
No, this looked like it came from glass. Our examiners said it was from a broken bottle.
So you're saying someone killed Leo?
I understand that. That's why we have reason to believe that this was no accident.
Well, no one other than us knows about Twisty or Junkie. It couldn't have been any of us.
Was there anyone that was gone for a long period of time whilst he was missing?
Yeah, Brooks.
I swear it wasn't me. I promise you, I don't have anything. What the? Nah. I promise you I didn't have this. I promise
Brooks.
You.
You need to come with me.
No.
Brooks, you need to come with me.
I swear I did.
Why would you do that to Leo?
Did
he? You.
Leo.
What's he laughing at?
It was all about Leo.
Pierce?
What did you do to him? What are you talking about?
Pierce, why are you laughing?
Pierce. I always liked you, Olivia. I've liked you for a long time.
Yes,
yes. And I just...
Yes, be quiet.
I was looking for Brooks.
Yes, stop.
Brooke!
Come on, bro, where are you?
Hey, Pierce, have you seen Brooke anywhere?
Hey, no, I haven't.
Where could he be?
I don't know, we could maybe have a look down here if you want.
I let my rage take
Why would he be down there?
I have no idea.
Come on, bro.
Stop it.
And I throw him in the ditch.
Stop laughing!
I planted the ring in Brooke's pocket.
Now or forever is gone, baby, the weather is strong. Whether it's hot or cold, we're coming knocking on your door. Well, I'ma maintain I'm staying so high. Put the ladder all the way up till we touching the sky. And you know you're dead wrong, you in love with a lie. All I wanna do is free your mind. We don't see no lines, we don't color aside. It's a very small world, we don't size. Yeah, see the bigger picture when it's beneficial. Loving how it fits, you blow the whistle when you run out of time. Yeah, waking up, I open up my eyes. Do you mind if I blow your mind? A little closer, baby, don't be shy. Why you worried that it's gonna be fine? I guess that kind of day is really all I'm trying to say. We don't have a lot of time to waste. Somehow we gotta find a way. Somehow we gotta find a way. No matter how many miles it takes. I know it feels so good right now, but it all come falling down.